Hey guys, it's Nathan here. In this video, I want to be showing you guys a great Cydia application that has just been released. This one is called Alert Artist, and this is great. And this allows you to change the notification color, text, background, and shadow, everything like that, of your notification when it pops up on your lock screen or on your home page, wherever you may be, on your iPhone, iPod Touch, or iPad. So this adds no settings section to your settings app, but it does add an icon to your springboard on your home page. So this is an application and it is absolutely great. So you don't need Winterboard to use this. It basically just does it all in the application. And you do need iOS 4.0 or higher, so let's just go ahead and let's purchase this. So here I am on the home page. As you see, here is the icon right here. So it is an application and it does look like a notification sort of looking icon. So we can just tap on that and launch it up. We'll get something that looks like this. We'll get a whole bunch of options down here where we can justify the colors and the text and everything like that of our notification. And we can actually, so let's just go through this and let's quickly just enable some things. So let's just go modify background color and we can choose the color of our background. I'm just going to choose that color, just going to do this randomly and quickly. So the border color is the little white around the outside, so let's try to do that really dark so you guys can actually notice it. All bright, there we go. Go back, we can actually choose the shadow. So that is the shadow at the bottom of the border, as you see there. Now it's blue. Go back, we can choose our text color. So here's our color of our text. Do yellow, and we can justify the color of the text shadow. So let's just do this down a little bit. You can't really see that, but if you want, you can customize that. We can see we can change the title font, so we can actually change the font right up top here, the title, and we can actually change that to what you might want. So let's just choose something, let's just say that. Can actually choose the size of it. We can make bigger, smaller, whatever. Go down, now we can change the body font, so font and size. So let's do that one. That one looks pretty cool. Make it a bit bigger. Go back, and we can actually go live test up top left hand corner. We can tap on that. We get a live test of how our notification will look. So we can tap cool, and we can tap on themes down here. And the first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to save current. So what that will do is that will just save your notification. And here it is right here. This is what it will change right here. Pop up like this one here. So let's just call this whatever. Let's call it a whole bunch of random letters and tap save. And there it is right down here underneath your themes. And it has already been enabled as you see right there. If you want, you can actually choose a couple of random things here that the developer has made. So I'm just going to choose my one here. We can tap back over here, tap on done, and we're just going to want to respring our device by tapping respring right here. Okay, so here I am, my device is just resprung. I am now at my lock screen. I can just slide to unlock, and when you get an at reply or a message from Twitter and you get a notification altogether, you will get that little pop up. Now to actually test this, we can actually open up maps. And down the bottom left-hand corner, we can tap on this little arrow, and we'll actually get a pop-up asking you if you want to turn on the location services in the settings section. And if you don't have that turned on, you'll get this, and you'll see the notification right there, and you'll see how it's been customized. So that's about it. Make sure you guys like this video, comment below, and subscribe up above this video. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all later.